Hi, I'm Vik Malyala, President and Managing Director for Supermicro EMEA. We are here at MWC. I'm super excited to present what we are doing together with AMD in bringing the most advanced and energy efficient solutions for our customers, whether they are focusing on training, inferencing, edge, or telco, whatever it may be, how we are actually bringing the value together. What we have here is the liquid cooled systems focusing on AI, primarily on training, as well as inferencing for people who are wanting to do that. It's based on Turin as a processor, as well as Genoa if people want to use it, and it will be supporting MI300X and as well as MI325X. Also, we have air-cooled systems here based on Turin as a processor and MI325X as a GPU. This is the 8-way system. This is the highest performing platform based on AMD today that we are bringing to our customers. So air or liquid, we are here. Same thing if you go into the compute. We have several platforms that are showcased here for storage as well as for compute that's based on Turin. Depending on what customers are looking at, a very high frequency, medium size core count, like a 32 or 64 core, or for the people who are looking for applications that can take advantage of massive number of cores, we are able to support that as well in a 1U as well as in a 2U form factor that we are able to do. We have also platforms here that are primarily focusing on standard compute and as well as storage. As for the storage is concerned, thanks to the 128 lanes of PCI Express Gen 5, we are able to provide very, very high performance storage. And we are working with several ISVs that can run on this one, depending on whether it's a scale-out storage or the standard storage. So in addition to that, for the compute, given it's MWC, everyone will understand what it is for, right? If you're looking for super high frequency or you're looking for high core count, whether you're using for AI or the standard compute or storage, we have all these platforms, air-cooled or liquid-cooled, most efficient, first to market, ready to go. That's where we are right now. Thanks for the partnership, AMD.